Miss Barbara Cartland for a very modern romance.
Thank you.